Hello and welcome to my next video tutorial. Today I'm going to present to you how to paint Sigrun's shoulder pad in a very reflective way, of course in non-metallic way. Okay, so thank you very much for your support. I hope you enjoyed this video tutorial and see you on the next one. Bye!